Animation is a method in which figures are manipulated to appear as moving images. Animation is important because it makes us able to tell stories and communicate emotions and ideas in a unique, easy to perceive way that both small children and adults can understand. Wanhi Chalam is a young self-taught animator from Chilangrad, Jowai. He is the eldest son of Meriyoda Chalam and Ohiwan Lamar, who is also an artist himself. Wanhee has always been interested in drawing and painting since he was a young boy. He completed his class 10 from QC Springside Higher Secondary School and class 12 from KJP Higher Secondary School, Jowai.
Welcome to another episode of the Youth Program. In today's world, where almost everything has become digital, animation plays an important role in the business world as well as touches the lives of the larger masses. Animation is an excellent means of interaction that helps communicate concepts of all kinds to a large population, whether young or old. Today, we have with us a young animator and Ukyang Namba Achievement Award winner for Fine Arts in 2020, Wanhi Chalam from Chilangrad, Jowai. Welcome, Wanhi. How are you doing today?
I'm fine, yeah.
So, Wanhi, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
My name is Wanhi Chalam. I am an artist from Jowai, West India Hills District, Meghalaya. And I am the eldest son of Meriyoda Chalam and Ohiwan Lamar.
So, how old would you say you were when you were first introduced to art?
I cannot tell you exactly when I start doing all this art stuff, because I was just too young. So I think I started when I was 3 or 4 years old.
I believe your father is also an artist. Are any of your other siblings also artists, or is it just you?
Yes, they are also an artist. They practice art too.
Okay. What would you say about school? Did school encourage you to pursue art? Did they teach art in school?
My school play an important part in shaping my art career, as because right from nursery up to class 10, there is an art subject. So that really shaped my perspective of art.
You've joined a number of workshops over the years, one of them being Riti Academy. Can you tell us a little bit about your experience there?
When I was in 9th standard, I went to the Riti Academy of Visual Arts for 2 months to get, to enhance my painting and drawing skills. And actually, I do not learn a lot, but the important thing that I learned from that is the inspirations that I get from there. The teachers, as well as the students, they have inspired me a lot.
What about your workshop in Dimapur?
In Dimapur, it was when I passed class 10, so I got nothing else to do. So when I saw that there is a workshop in Dimapur, I attended, and it was quite a peaceful
experience.
Yes, I learned a lot from that. And that too, it's really shaping my career.
You've joined quite a number of competitions over the years. You've won quite a few. Do you remember how old you were when you first joined a painting competition?
It was in 2012 that I first attended the painting competitions, and I think I was 10 years old.
How would you describe your experience joining painting competition? I mean, do you enjoy competing with other artists?
Yes, yes. I think painting competitions really, it really helps the participants in enhancing what they are doing. Not only just in painting competitions, but in any other competitions.
You've met a number of artists all over. You've conversed with them, you've seen their work. Would you say that has helped you grow as an artist?
seeing other artists or other artists' work from social media and all, it just really inspires, you know. It really enhances the skill. It really makes us want to explore more art, to explore the diverse, you know, the diverse meaning of art. So it really does that.
My name is Wan Ichalam, and recently I had just completed animating a music video called Ngayai Kan Mau, and consequently in this video I wanted to share with you guys the process of how I animate this animation music video, right from the initial story, storyboard, keyframe animations, and etc. And I am going to start that with this next clip ahead.
What are you doing, Wanhee? Are you animating something?
This is the form of art in which the drawings is manipulated to be in the form of moving. It is actually called animation. And what I'm doing right now is called 2D animation.
Okay. How did you learn animation?
I actually teach myself to make animations. And, you know, with the help from YouTube and other social media, I actually learn from that.
Would you say animation is important in today's world?
Yes, animation plays a very important role nowadays, because even in education, sometimes they have to somewhat make an animation, an explanation video about animation. So even in education, it is important nowadays.
Can you tell us about the process of animation? Like, how do you start?
First of all, I just make the rough sketch. Then, actually, first I make the storyboard. After making the storyboard, the story and all, then I start making the rough sketch and all. And after that, I furnish it, and after it's looking furnished, then I color and add some more effects. So that's how I do.
What was your first animated video that you made?
The first animation that I made was Kiang Nang Ba. I actually know how to animate when I was in 12th standard, as because in 12th standard I didn't do much of the drawings, because I was focusing on studies. So I just come up with the process of how to make animations, and then that is when I learned. I know how to animate, and I also know that it could even be done using a mobile phone. So when my exams are finally over, that is when I started, and the first thing I animate is about Ukiyang Ba, which I have always wanted to do since the time I saw the ironic Kasi film, animation film, Us Aim. So I was really inspired by that to do Ukiyang Ba animation.
Kiang, lirku ami isuk, likri na og sorkar. Kusorkar kena ami kida ago pediang ime. Yaw lik minay ni jingjar warak ya.
Kisuk ikai ketitin ker. Leiklam esok, ong umi nak gini negeri kendau yang ilura-lura.
It's his decision. Tell him I'm trying to help him, but if he rejected this, he is going to face the consequences.
How many videos have you made so far? Can you name us a few?
So far, the ones which I've put it on YouTube, I have uploaded 11 animations, and including Kiang Nang Ba, and then Kisos Ni Le Yao, Umar Palangki, Sa Im Sa Snare, and all this animation too.
But they but don't know mau hanatyang. Nakikan real no yagayo naralyang shanatyang. Habakan yagayo hanatyang kanang he nang he umar unang penjendai shosho yagan yagayo yagabatung shibun ki mau bana but ki mau kunar. Yau tau mau bana ubadrong arpa praputam ro day umar pelangki bawan ring na mau senirang. Kat badang ya kisngi kata ro umar pelangki undang lebha ya kesnong kathau henrei tat kene kejing lebha jong u kidang don pat kiryung snyu kibatmu ban penyap yu long ba kila pencoy bun cek ya usim ban jekun ban penyele ya umar praki jing thau petriem jong kamariang henrei hakabakut umar pelangki ulawan rabai ya ka jing job.
Would you say you're focusing more on Khasi Jaintia folklores as the base of your animations, or do you plan on branching out?
If I'm doing it on myself, I would prefer to animate the Khasis and Jaintia's tradition and culture. But it depends. If I got a project on order, so I will do it so.
He competed in numerous painting competitions over the years and won 11 of these competitions. He joined his very first painting competition in 2012 at the age of 10. He was selected 3 times to participate in the state-level painting competition organized by NEEPCO on energy conservation and has been participating in the Kyang Nangbas Day painting competition for 10 years. During his winter break in 2016, he joined Riti Academy of Visual Arts Shillong for a period of 2 months. In 2017, he attended the art workshop Yava Kala Sadhana Shiv in Dimapur, Nagaland, which was organized by Sanskar Bharati Purvatar. Wanhee has been greatly inspired by books on art and animation, as well as inspired by his father. He He has taught himself the art of animation through these books. One such book being The Animator's Survival Kit. He is also inspired by the culture, the legends, and the scenery that surrounds him. With the support of his family, Wanhee plans to pursue a future in art. His dream is to study at Shantiniketan. His very first animation was made on his cell phone. It was the story of Ukyang Nongba. It was for this animation that he was awarded Ukyang Nongba Achievement Award in Fine Arts in 2020.
So Wanhee, who would you say is your biggest inspiration, or what inspired you?
For inspirations, I get inspirations from a lot of things, like from books, from social media, from YouTube and stuff. And actually, in case of animation, I was extremely inspired by the book, The Animator's Survival Kit. And from YouTube, my biggest inspiration is from Jazza, and then from Alan Becker, the Stickman animator. So, and also the local artists, as well as, you know, the work of my father and stuff, it really inspires me.
Living in such a beautiful place, I mean, you've got a beautiful backdrop outside your house. Did all that also inspire you to paint? And
yes, I mean, in case of landscape and stuff, I used to, whatever stuff I've seen it, which is beautiful, I always want to paint it. And sometimes I used to do the still life painting of landscapes and stuff. And even in portraits too, I used to do a still life portrait.
In his house in Jowai, there is a chimney stove that has been crafted by Wanhee himself, made to look as if there was a tree growing inside the house. The rooms of the house are covered in murals painted by Wanhee. There is a family portrait where the family members are seen to be taking part in various activities such as farming, household work, as well as playing music. Being on the youth program, Wanhee's message to the youth is, work hard in anything that you do, in whatever talent you have, because without hard work, you cannot accomplish anything. Quoting Albert Einstein, genius is 1% talent and 99% hard work. So hard work is the key to success. Wanhee is a very talented young artist. And on behalf of Doordarshan, we would like to thank Wanhee for being on the show and sharing his story with us. We wish him all the very best for the future. We have come to the end of another episode of the Youth Program. Thank you for watching. We'll see you all again next.